What's going on, everyone?
Welcome back to the Corrupted Network. Today, we're playing some more Zombi. The last episode, what did I do last episode? I haven't played since then. Anyway, we're gonna go to, some sort of palace or whatever. And I think we're ready to go. Only thing is I need a better weapon. This cricket back's not it's not doing it for me. Which way should I go? Should I go? I guess we should just go out this way. Last episode, this place got hoarded by zombies. That was fun. So, just gonna go up. Okay. Forgot, you have to hit X to crouch under stuff. Man, it's time to go this way. I don't know, I think this would be the last place I would stay in a zombie apocalypse. Maybe? I don't know. Here we go. I think this is the way. Right? Yeah, I remember this. Wait a minute. I feel like we've been... Did I just go in a circle? I think I just went in a circle. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go back up around. I'm just gonna go out the other way. A shortcut way. Filter on this game is pretty fucking like creepy. Alright, let's just go the shortcut way. This way. I think I have to go... Yeah, over here. Kind of confusing down here. Alright. I guess we go here. Holy fuck, it's dark. Are we outside? No, we're inside. Right. We got a zombie over there. I don't think we have to go this way. Alright, let's just go back. Because I'm not seeing the yellow marker out here. I love that zombie didn't see me. It's like right in front of him. Alright. Hold on. Before we do anything, I wanna, is there a way to, like, hotkey health kits? Quick slots. Okay, there we go. Alright. Alright, so I'm just gonna try and follow this. Okay, it's telling me to go into this room. Oh, shit. Where the fuck was that coming from? Fuck, where'd that zombie go that I killed? God damn it, that thing scares me every fucking time. I could have sworn I've heard a fucking zombie. Oh, alright, I gotta use this. Fucked. Alright. Can I just, like, rip that gun off? I have to make sure. Oh, I thought he fucking moved for me. It's fucking creepy. Keep checking my ping on my radar. Are pretty quiet right now. You know what, I kind of don't like the sewers. Kind of rather be up on the, in the city. Or like above ground. Look how dark it is, Jesus. I guess it would really be that dark. Oh, again, something on my radar. Wonder if there's, like, other people alive still.
The good thing about Book Palace, it's not just a building, it's a fortress. A highly secure location. You can bet your ass they stockpile guns and ammo like nobody's business.
Oh, son of a bitch, fucking die. See how long it took to kill him? Imagine, like, more of them coming at me. Oh, son of a... Huh, that was easy. Find a fucking lockpick. Oh, shit. Saying there's one, like, right in front of me. Are they in the water? Oh shit, they're in the fucking water. Hold on, let me check over here. Okay, it's locked. I'm just making sure they're dead. Yep, that's why. Oh, this would suck. Smelly dead people water. Holy fuck, dude. Wait, okay. Let's go down this way. Assuming these are locked. Yeah. Dude, I can barely fucking see. Okay, I'm not getting any more red dots on my radar. That's good. And I found a shortcut. Nice. Anything in here? This way, I'm assuming. Wait, no, this is the way we came from. Oh, this way? Trash bag scared me. Oh, shit. Oh, and it's raining. Holy fucking Jesus Christ. Fuck you, birds. I thought, like, a fucking, like, running zombie, like, fucking ran out at me. God damn those birds. Hello. Oh, eat it. More of them? Oh yeah, there's more of them. Oh, we got a quick one here. Yeah, you fucking get some, bitch. Any more? Oh. Nice. I guess it would make sense for one of the soldiers to have handgun ammo. Oh, you want some too? You fucking get some. Alright. We're square. Shut that door. Is there anything in here I can take? What was that? Oh, okay. Hello, how are you? I will happily take that. How do I equip that? Yeah. Although I don't know why. Why somebody would have this old ass gun. But whatever. Anything else here I can take? I guess not. Oh, here's one of those. Oops. Here's one of those things. You know what? I'm gonna let him in. I'm gonna let your ass in. There you go. Oh. Oh, there's more than one. Oh. No problem. They can get some. You can get some. Oh, fucking ground. Yeah. Oh, flare. Nice. Alright, while I'm looting them, shut that door. Back, sir, he's got a bulletproof helmet. Good thing our guy is a generic zombie apocalypse main character who has naturally amazing aim. I would definitely not use this gun in zombie apocalypse. Oh, I got cake. It didn't look like cake. It looked like a candy bar. Oh, he's ugly as fuck. Alright, this way? No. Green things over here. Why are you panning like that? Still got this fucking cricket bat.
A lot of good that did them. You'll have to pick the lock. Find a tool.
Hey, I got a trophy. Alright, so we did have to go over here.
Look up on the roof. Someone's raised the flag upside down. That's a distress signal. Maybe they're still alive inside there.
No. No, doesn't look like it. Where the fuck did you come from? Hello? Oh, fuck. Whatever. We gotta knock his helmet off. Oh, come on. Hit him in the head. Hit him in the head.
Prepper here. I'm pretty sure there's an old Raven shelter nearby. Might find what you need down there.
Fuck the rain. The rain makes this 10 times worse. Oh, hello. I guess I can't hold anymore. Alright.
Look sharp, soldier. Infected incoming.
Oh my god, how many? I don't fucking get it, dude. Shit. Get on this shit. How do I? Okay. Oh, she's trying to fucking run for it. Ah, bitch. Oh my god, get off. They're probably behind me. Where they at? Damn it. Oh my god. This gun is probably attracting all of them. Oh, shit. Fuck. Alright, drop. Take that. Reload faster! Oh, fuck. Guys. Let me in. Open. Shut that. Oh, god, I think I just dug myself into a hole here. Can I just, you know, save? And, you know. Well, okay, I have an idea. No, that won't work. How much ammo do I have for this? 3. Alright, here goes nothing. Oh, hello. No! Get away! How do I push? Do that. Wait. Get the fuck away from me. Pull the damn cricket bat out, damn it. Guy fucking doesn't put some elbow grease into it. Okay. Oh, this guy doesn't fucking get it. That was close. Surprised I made it out of that. Alright. Anyway. No way out, you gotta fight your way out. Alright, how the hell does this work? Okay.
There's your way in.
Oh, there we go. That was easy. I don't even know how I did that, but...
You're on your own.
Oh, are you serious? You're not gonna help me? Ugh. I don't want to be on my own. I at least want someone to talk to me. Fuck. Oh, well. Okay. Oh, there's one down there. How did you even get down here? It's gotta be more melee weapons. Sort this inventory out. What is this? Flashlight. New drink. go ahead and make it. Oh, that's good. Alright, moving on. Check my ping. Check my ping. Oh, good job. Where did she come from, dude? She didn't even come up on the thing. See? Oh, now she is. Oh, I don't think, you gonna come all the way over here to get me? Are you kidding me? Alright, go up here. Climb that shit. We can't fight in water, it looks like. It's over here. That's the exit. Alright, looks like we have to go this way. Give us a signal? No. What do these do again? Is that like a checkpoint or something? Yeah. I don't need that. Oh, soda. Looks like he can get a hold of us.
Human anyway. But I tell you, she knows the score. It's the government didn't want anyone to know about Dee's prophecy, not her match. I hope they get her away to India or something. Their climate's bad for reptiles anyway.
Yeah, did he just call the Queen of England an ancient lizard?
There's your way in. Be careful. I won't have eyes on you down there. You're on your own.
I'm losing you. Must be shielded. Watch your back.
Oh, fuck. Which way do I have to go? Looks like we're going down. Or not. Okay, that's not... Wait. This way? This way? Oh, nice. Alright, we can go ahead and save real quick. Nice convenient bed. In a room I would never fucking sleep in. Oh, what is this? Guess you can upgrade weapons and stuff. That's cool. I didn't know the game would go in that deep. Alright, let's try and find our way around this fucking maze. Go this way. The lockpicking system's not that hard.
Security monitors and speakers in the walls. I'm Peter Knight, junior doctor to the royal household. So don't worry, you're not going mad. do come and find me in the lab, won't you?
Okay. Where's that lab at? Oh, it shows me. Thank God. Well, I think it's safe to say everyone's dead down here. Well, except for this guy. I hope this guy isn't a fucking nut job. Please don't be insane.
Sorry, I know these corridors are a labyrinth. But, well, that's the point, you see, to keep intruders out. I suppose I should warn you, there are also a few infected roaming around in here. Used to be Omega Group soldiers, you see, but... Well, they're all infected now. Terrible shame.
Well, looks like I spoke too soon. Just checking these doors. I can hear a zombie in here. Oh, look at this. Ready? Rawr. Fuck that.
Welcome. Do make yourself at home. But Hello. Please don't touch anything. This is all vital scientific work. I'll close the door behind you, just a precaution.
I already did that for you.
Sorry, I can't greet you in person. It's safer for both of us, you understand? I'm researching a cure for this terrible infection, you see. It's slow going, as I have so few subjects to test.
Funny looking outfit.
like those poor Omega Group soldiers. Not my finest hour, I fear. If you'll forgive me for a moment, I'm sure you can help me.
Help you with what?
I say, steady on, old girl.
Oh, is he gonna get bit? Oh, what the fuck?
Right. Now here's how you could help. There's a book, De Remedi Secreti, by Conrad Gesner. A fascinating text, but what I'm after is Dee's own copy where he made annotations. I believe it's in the palace library, which means going upstairs, I'm afraid. Would you be so kind? The bunker elevator can take you up to the palace.
Okay, well, at least there's an elevator. But can I ask why? Why?
Ah, yes, Dee. He was an odd chap. Claimed he talked to angels, of all things. Some people even think he saw the future, but they're wrong. Dee was a scientist, the finest mind of his time. He traveled widely and saw plague outbreaks up close, just like this. Well, think about it. How would they have known the difference in those days?
I can handle this problem for you. Can I? No? Alright. Suit yourself. The fuck? Random creepy music. What is this? Queen's letters? I don't think we really need that. What the fuck? Dude, how are you like... Is there any more rooms with zombies in them? Alright, let's go get this book, I guess. Wait a minute, where's that damn elevator at? It's not this way, is it?
I hope you don't mind the music, by the way. William Byrd, Elizabeth I's favorite composer, apparently.
Well, I actually do mind the music because YouTube does... No, I'm kidding. But seriously, though, YouTube's a bitch when it comes to that.
You're doing ever so well. I do feel awful about the poor guards.
Barely did anything yet.
Well, technically, I'm an Omega Group myself. Started as an army medic, and then they posted me here. That's such a shame. Those soldiers were an elite. So sad to see them like this.
I bet. What's this? Motherfucker! Oh, Jesus Christ. Get off me. Not cool. Not cool. Not cool. The fuck? Oh, shit. Okay, so we got some special infected zombies that burn my fucking face, like... Oh, what a mess. Oh my god, heal. Is he playing the fucking piano? He is. Huh. So it looks like the zombies have a little bit of intelligence of their past life. Hello. Oh, whoa, whoa.
I've just realized you probably have no idea what a major group is. Top secret, you see, but it's been out for years now. It's an elite group to protect the royal family. But the outbreak caught us on the hop, and now all these poor men who used to guard the bunker. Well, I suppose you could say they're still guarding it. If only we'd paid more attention to Dr. D.
Pull the gun out. Pull the pistol out. Shit. Ow. Bitch. Oh, that's a fucking headshot. Oh, shit. Okay. Like, clawing my controller right now to, like, move and pull the cricket bat out at the same time. I picked up a lot of handgun ammo. How did I run out of ammo for it? Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Nice. Come from? Yeah. Fucking cricket bat, baby. Cricket bat is where it's at. Carbine ammo. Ooh, you can get a carbine? Where at? Where do I find one of those? Oh, we got a spitter. Oh, damn it. Fucking nasty. Alright, go. Get off the table, idiot. Oh, hello. Get the fuck out of here. Dumb bitch. Get out of here. Oh, come on. Get a fucking clue and die. Whew. Gun ammo. Wait, did I take it? No, I did not. Apparently my inventory's full. What do I have that I don't need? I'm gonna drop this, I guess. Handgun ammo is more useful than that right now. Alright. I gotta say, the music is kind of lighting up the mood a little bit. It's kind of making me feel a little less scared. Yeah, burn. Oh, he didn't burn for long. Shit. Oh, come on, get a clue. Fucking die. Fucking die. Yeah. Alright. Where do I go? Ladder. There you go. Just fall down there. They can't climb ladders, can they? I doubt it. Oh, fuck. I went the wrong way. Ah, fuck. I knew that was gonna hurt. Climb the ladder, climb the ladder, climb the ladder. Alright. Heal. What the hell is that down there? Oh, shit. Huh. Alright. We made it. I missed. Oh, shit. Oh. Okay.
What's happening? Talk to me.
Oh, now you can talk. Shit. So I couldn't do anything. Where's it gonna start me?
Are you prepared?
I'm a fucking girl now? Retrieve doctor. So we're all the way the fuck back here? Wait a minute. Wait, I'm a little bit confused. So, can we go? Yeah, we can't go back, can't we? Wait. Palace, yeah. Okay, so we can just teleport there. Thank God, because I didn't want to do that all over again. So that's cool how when you die, it's like a different, it's not one character, it's like a bunch of different characters. Alright. It's pretty cool, I guess. Alright.
Again? No luck finding the Gesner book upstairs, I see. Well, sorry, but I must return to my work. Do help yourself to anything you need, won't you?
Well, I could still get the book for you. Right? What's our objective here? Yeah, I can still get the book for you. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. Hope you guys liked it. If you did, hit the like button and subscribe if you want to see more. I'm enjoying this game. I think it's pretty cool. I don't know if I was able to get off the, or able to get the zombie off me somehow, but I have no idea. Anyway, hope you guys liked it, and I'll see you later. Corrupted Network, signing off.